Hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Timothy. Good to be doing another cooking video here. This time I'm gonna have chicken and broccoli for dinner tonight. I gotta cut up the chicken. Here. Oh, that chicken's. I will come back when I get all this done. Hey people, now I'm going to be making a sauce that has to pour over to this. So what I'm going to need, 2/3, a cup of water, I got 2/3 in there. Okay. Next, I need 1/3 cup of soy sauce. It got soy sauce there. Okay, need 3 tablespoons of honey. Ain't got honey in there. Okay, next, 2 tablespoons of rice vinegar. Whoa. We're 1, 2. Tablespoons of starch, corn starch. Okay, get that in there. Okay. I need 3 cloves garlic, but I didn't get garlic. I did, but I'll do 1 tablespoon of garlic. Okay, got garlic. Next, ginger. Okay, got ginger in there. Okay. Now I'm gonna add just 1/4 of red peppers or red flakes and 1 tablespoon of sesame oil. Hey, add some sesame oil in here. All right. Sesame oil in there. Now, gonna have to whip that up. Okay, got that all in there. Ugh. next. What I got to do is bring you guys over here. Now, what I'm gonna do here is gonna pour some of this. At the bottom. Now, and add the chicken to it. Okay, in a small bowl. Pour a thin layer at the bottom. Then you gotta pour the remaining sauce over the chicken. Okay. Did that. Cover and cook on low. For 2 hours. Let's see, what time is it? It's 2:08. And I'll come back at 4:08. And I'll show you what you have to do next. But until then, everybody, I will be talking to you. Okay, everybody. I am back. Now it will be time to add what I gotta do next. Is first to add 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. Now I gotta add 2 tablespoons of water. Ooh. And there's one. There's two. Okay. When you guys over here, now I gotta stir this in here. It's like a slur. Okay, get that in there. Now, gonna be adding the broccoli. In here. Hey, got broccoli in there. Now, I'm gonna turn the heat up on it. There we go. And let's see, what time is it here? It's 4 o'clock. I'll check it about 6. 6:01. So, but until then, I will be talking to you. Hey everybody, what's up? My chicken and broccoli is done, so I'm going to let you guys know how it is. So I'm going to dig in and chow down. Doesn't that look delicious? Hope you guys will give it a try yourself. Got some rice that I put it over. I'm going to let you guys know how it is. Yeah, my chicken and broccoli's done. Good and tasty. Real good. I like it. I'm using my Quack, quack, lately. Been making up some good meals I have lately. Been doing a lot of home cooking. Did you guys hear about Jay Briscoe dying yesterday? They announced it on NXT last night. He was a wrestler for ROH. Guess him and his wife and one of his kids got into an automobile accident. I guess him and his wife died. And lost another wrestler. Yeah, me and my son, we was supposed to go see ROH over at Wind Stadium, Kalamazoo, but that got canceled because of that C word. So we wasn't able to go see it. But yeah, we were planning on going to see some ROH wrestling, but didn't get to because of that C word. Dinner was good. I really enjoyed this dinner. Made a great dinner. I did. You know, when I stick my mind to it, people, I could do it. I can really make up some good meals and stuff. And I like doing that. I really do. I just wish I could get more people to watch. But, oh well, what can I say?
I'm happy what I got, huh? But yeah, spread my channel out, people. I would love that if you could do that for me. Maybe more people might come and watch me cook and enjoy my content. That is for sure. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed watching me cook again tonight, or in this video, and if you did, can you go thumbs up? Smash that thumbs up button. Can you do that? If you're new and you came along this video, hit that red subscribe button down there and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here. I got plenty, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you'll be notified about it. But until my next cooking video, or whenever I post a video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one. Take care. And have a pleasant evening.